the year 2017. If we are not thankful, we won't be here tonight. Mm. Because we are grateful. We are here to celebrate what you've done for us. Mm. And we know, God, you will prepare us for 2018. So we stand to surrender and to bless your holy name, that you alone is Lord, you alone is God. So have your own way, we pray. In Jesus' mighty name. And let everybody say,
amen.
Glory be to God. I'm going to read from the book of Genesis chapter 19, verse 29. Genesis chapter 19, verse 29. And the word of God read this wise. And it came to pass, when God destroyed the cities of the plain, that God remembered Abraham and sent Lot out of the midst of the overthrow. When he overthrew the cities in which Lord had dwelt. Not too long from now, there's going to be an overthrow.
Amen.
God is preparing his people for a time that is fast approaching.
Yes.
Some of you understand or listen to what is happening in our world. You will know that the clock is ticking. But I have a message for God's people, that you will be remembered. Somebody give him the glory.
Amen.
Amen.
When the season and the time of overthrow come, God will remember his people. Somebody bless him tonight.
Amen. Amen.
We live in a time whereby people are left behind. When trouble comes, everybody find their way. We live in a season whereby people are looking for a help, but there is no one because everybody is so busy. We live in a times whereby situation comes around and we feel left behind. Everybody is moving forward and you look at yourself. Why am I behind? My brother has moved forward. My sister has moved forward. My friends has moved forward. Nobody remembers me. For God said, you will be remembered.
Amen.
Somebody give him the glory tonight.
Amen.